turn the camera back here and follow us. Oh, you remember this behind the scene will be real, man.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I swear you're not a good cameraman.
Are I know. Recording? Yeah.
Oh, you're not. These guys kill
you. Okay, who has my phone?
So,
oh, me, and you got mine. Oh, no.
Okay,
no.
You have a whole day. Okay, wait, people.
Okay. That was very good work. That was very good work. And then today without filming you, no, none of you. The only people are doing me and Chai Wei. It is gonna come. So other people are gonna give you a call.
So let's... Happiness of love will just be on the scene. There's Chris, the player. And I'm a Likido. That's just behind the same cameraman. And that's Jack, right?
Yeah.
And with Aspen. And
Nathan.
Look, oh, she's dead and so crying. Oh, CK. Oh, I'm the CK.
Dad.
And Christy. And Christina. Look how sexy.
Christine.
Look at that. That's it, man. Oh, man. Hold this, the camera, man. And
making about happiness and love.
Pain and happiness of love. Pain and happiness of love is a really good film, you know, which I loved, enjoyed. I was the player, you know.
Yeah.
And there's this guy named Chris, which was really kind of a guy who
was a character on the same as you.
He was one of our player.
Yeah.
And so he was a player actually. I taught him how to become a player, and now he started going to fell in love and cheating on the girls, which I told him not to do, and now Vanessa had found him out. So like, oh, see what you have done? You have brought problems. So that's why to be a player.
Oh well,
you know, since I'm an actor, I've been playing a lot of different movies, like Weapon and Happiness to Love, After School Marry You. The first film I did was New Arrival with Really Connection and Film Bite. And that was really kind of, you know, not really good. I didn't like it. But most of people who watch it, like, oh, you were really funny out there. It was a really good movie. I'm like, oh, okay. And another one, I played a documentary called Skin Deep, which will be on SBS normally. And it's always on SBS. And another one, Who Am I Going to Be? And Why This Happening to Me? So those kind of films. I've done like 15 films already.
Okay, Kiza, when you get in the movie first time, how you feel?
How'd that feel? Well, it was my dream to become an actor, you see. But it wasn't so surprised. I was shocked to see me in front of the camera, and I was shocked, of course. But I feel great. I did feel good, and I was really like, oh, my dreams are coming true, you know. It was really a good thing, because I dreamed to become an actor. Suddenly it happened for real.
So now you're happy too much, yeah?
Really happy.
Good.
Really happy.
Okay. So, do you have any other movie, any other story that you make in the future? Or can you tell me?
Oh, well, there's a lot of films I'm thinking of. Like, there's this, the Lucky One. That's one of the films. It's two guys. This kind of guy who from different country and came to Australia, and how they found difficult to live to in Australia, you see, and suddenly it came to be great living in Australia. So that's the Lucky Ones. And there's another one, the script I'm writing already, The Lucky Star, which was a really good film. I want to make it really good, better than this ones, but it's really interesting, yeah, you know. Actually, there are four films I'm writing already, and it's taking me a lot of time, you know? Yeah.
Okay, Kiza, can you tell me about that? When you're working in that company, who's supporting you? What's the name of the company that you work in?
Well, I work in different places, like... Oh, well, people who are supporting me, like MG Production, Tao Can Do Anything, and, I mean, Tao Together as One, that's a band I am, so we support each other. And Sharing Story, New Theater, that's really including. And City of Sterling, which is the first thing I always support. Film Bite, Epic Television, all those people who really support me, you know. And it's really good thing to see I've got backup line, which helps me.
Okay, Kiza, can you tell me about, like, how do you find, like, City Sterling that you can work with you?
City of Sterling.
Yeah.
City of Sterling is really good thing, good company to work with, you know. City of Sterling, they support you, they help you, you know, they do everything for you, but unless you show if you can attend, you can, what they call it, precipitate. Yeah, precipitate. If you can do to, if you can show that, they will really support you, right? That's a good thing. And always focus. That's what they always help me.
So you have to show your action that what you got.
Yes. You have to show your action. If you really want to go this line, you're not like snake everywhere, you know? But if you stay on one line, they're really with you, you know? Yeah.
So now everyone is supporting you,
yeah? Absolutely.
So you have to say thank you to the people as well.
I'll say thanks every day, every night.
Good. Okay, Kida, thank you so much.
Thanks so much, eh?
Thank you.
Alright. Thanks, alright.